spells that the government is responsible for providing this information to the public. There are no legal mechanisms to ensure that accountability for submission and publishing of this information. Now, data submission for publishing is at will. Limited technology for digital availability of data. Real or imagined, sometimes the custodians just say, no, we don't have this technology, so we can't process this. And a clear definition of open data. Too many data sets, uncertainty of what should be made public and what should not be made public. Right now, I know if you start thinking of the data sets as your various institutions, there can be so many that you don't know which ones you consider for public access and to make. Now, what are some of the recommendations? According to the stakeholder, open data should be part and parcel of good governance and accountability and not an isolated initiative. Don't think of open data as a big elephant somewhere. Let it be an integral part. When we are outlining some of our policies and procedures, our internal guidelines, when we are developing our job descriptions, when we are signing our performance contracts, let there be somebody who is responsible for this. Because if there is a job that can be done by anybody, somebody will assume that someone will do it, and then it will end up not being done by anybody. So before we have these clear mechanisms of accountability for data submission and publishing, we'll never have a way forward. It should be an integral part of initiatives aimed at strengthening citizen engagement and transparency in government activities. If we look at it in that light, when you submit that data, when you publish that data, know that somebody else is going to use it to inform the engagement of that person.